Fuck. Stop. There we go. Okay, I think it's working. I think. Whatever, just fucking like post me. I don't care. Let's see. Okay, might have to. Can I just edit the damn? Well, no, because I have to restart it once again. I really wish I had an actual capture card, but the one that I have, well, kind of what sucks about it is it's the older model of the Elgato, and, well, I can't, I've lost the RCA cable, and I don't have an adapter for the thing, and blah, 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 blah. So, whenever I listen to the audio from the console, it's delayed, and that gets kind of annoying. In fact, when I was playing Perfect Dark, the delay was kind of screwing me up, because I was like, wait, is somebody shooting at me? Oh, wait, that was me who just shot that guy. Yeah, that just... And also, I lost my job, so I can't order a newer model of Elgato. So... Yeah, I'm kind of fucked right now, but at least the PS4 has built-in streaming, which works pretty well. And I managed to figure out how to disable that stupid overlay thing. So, yeah. It's very unfortunate, but what can you do? I'll get a new job eventually. Okay, everything seems to be working good. I think the audio on the game is a little low. Let me turn that up real quick. If I could figure out how to do that. Alright, I think that sounds good. Let me just turn my PC up a little bit more. Sounds good to me. I don't know. It's hard to do because the audio is a bit delayed. Let me turn that back down just a tiny bit. How about now? We good? Good in the hood? What is it? Why is my damn microphone lower now? Wait, what the hell? Oh, that's because of stupid... Ah, these freaking headphones. Okay, so now I'm pretty damn sure the audio's good. All right, let's get into it. These headphones are kind of weird. Like, they lower the audio whenever I plug the PS4 in. Whoops. I don't know if there's a way to fix it or not. Okay, back into the campaign. Here's that campaign that I still haven't done yet. All right, where did we leave off? I was this chick... doing stuff in space, I think. It's been forever since I played this. Wait, I gotta update the title thing. Let's see. Okay. Campaign. Bloodborne. I keep thinking Bloodborne is spelled with a U for some odd reason. And maybe we'll do some Stardew Valley. Battle Front 2. This game always takes a long time to load. Watch the drone for clues about enemy presence. I'm gonna have me a sip of coffee. Fuck!
According to Paldora's intel,
oh no, I was about to try to pour me some coffee and then it throws me in.
Our friend Hask is overseeing the operation.
Okay, where are the controls?
If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the
Emperor. What the hell are these things? How do I shoot? No.
Finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
I haven't played this in so long, I don't know the choice. I don't think it's gonna let me shoot yet.
Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
Beldons?
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Is that what these giant things are?
If they make the Tabata gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
Uh-huh. Alright, let me take a sip now.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's
poor people
a rough
coffee.
6 months,
I love it.
But we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
We'll get him next time.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
What the hell are these things exactly? There's like big.
I haven't really thought about it. A life of imperial training.
Big tumorous
in the civilian sector.
Things with jellyfish sticking out of them.
What about
jellyfish
you?
Tentacles.
I thought I might travel. I'll see the galaxy, Lothar, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
Go to that gambling
that
world like in the new
really
one,
nice.
Whatever the hell it was called. In Force Awakens. Or no, not Force Awakens. Force. The Force does something. Last Jedi. Oh god, what the fuck. You gotta start with
pad.
The Last Jedi memes
they
now.
Spot our ships down here.
Hey, man! Watch where you're flying. Wait, that's my fault. You should know that I cannot fly very good. I have not done this in forever. I could not do this when I was still playing the damn game. I really don't know how to control this thing. Okay, left and right makes it do that. Whoa! Okay, it automatically stopped! I was upside down! This is why you don't let me fly space. This is why I'm not allowed to drive any kind of vehicle, because most likely I'm gonna end up breaking it or crashing it in and stuff. You haven't seen me play Grand Theft Auto 5. In fact, I was playing Grand Theft Auto with let's see, some other guys in our group.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level.
See,
we need to find
one of them had this this buggy that was unflippable. It was supposed to be unflippable.
Along with the stormtrooper squad.
And guess what?
Follow my lead.
Mr. Fox manages always to flip the damn thing. Get it stuck. That was the best thing ever. Oh, this might just go. Whoops! I would like to stream Grand Theft Auto 5, but my computer can not handle doing that. Like, I can run the game just fine, it's just that I cannot fucking stream it. That would cause my computer to explode.
Slice, please.
Let's see, what's this thing? So, how do you crouch? No! I did it again. How do you... What's the crouch button? Out of my way, Del. Circle. Okay, we're gonna go in super sneaky, even though this thing doesn't have a... There's no silenced lasers. It goes kapow! And they didn't fucking hear it.
Get him, Del.
Yeah, I'm about to die. Nice aim. Oh, the controls aren't. Well, I can probably play like this. I'm so used to the inverted controls, but then it's like some games it just doesn't work. Where the hell are they? I hear you screaming. Ah! Ah! Can't hit me up here. No! Oh, oh. Come here, fucker. Yeah! Okay, Ah! Where are they hitting me from? Ah! Yeah, let's just crouch right next to this explosive barrel. Okay, let's how to use the drone again? Oh, shit! Nope. I should have known. I should have learned my lesson the first damn time. Don't get into a freaking fist fight with a heavy. Oh. Hey, check that out. See, I'm doing the same shit that I did last time I played this. I'm getting into fist fights with a heavy, and then they're, like, beating me down. Except the difference between, what's her face? Ido and Layla. Leia. Is that Layla has the ability to use the Force to fly through space and stuff. Okay, let's just get back down there. Oh, wait, what's this?
We'll be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there.
Oh.
The droid said there's one ahead.
I probably can't snipe them from up here. Squad. Whoops!
Follow my lead.
Make another pass.
You guys
are... I don't want anything slipping through the cracks.
Get him, Del.
Okay, his triangle to do the shot. Oh! Shit, where'd he come from? Fucking douche. Come on! So not used to controllers. Oh, check this out. Haha. You can't aim, and neither can I, because I'm a stormtrooper myself. I can't aim with this shit. Ah! Oh boy.
Stun.
Well, don't stun him, because I just shot him in the head. And him too. Get the hell out of here. You really are a stormtrooper. I know someone's gonna be like, wait, why is this on full screen? Lego's gonna come in here and be like, Chris, you need to use your shield again. I'm gonna be like, what shield? Where the hell are they?
Rocket launcher ahead!
What? We're gonna pull up the heavy artillery, huh? Oh shit! Yeah, they are pulling out the heavy artillery. Yeah, well, you're not gonna hit me with it. Stormtroopers can't even hit me with rockets. Get out of here. Yeah. Oh shit! Okay, good. He's out. Ah! Hang on. Oh! Ah! My mortal enemy! Fucking grenades again! Get out of here! Ah! Ouch! Ow! Oh! Who killed me? Who the fuck killed me? Shot me in the back? Is that what happened? What? What the fuck? How did they get behind me?
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower.
Alright, I'm
done
fucking
level.
Guys. Time to die.
We need to find a turbo lift to get there.
No more playing around.
There's one ahead. along with the stormtrooper squad. Follow me.
Get him, Del.
Fuck it, you kill him. Okay, so. Nope. Now go spray and pray. Okay. You next. Oh. Oh shit, they're shooting rockets at me. Oh. Yeah, this might be a bit problematic. We need to get rid of the rocket launcher. I see you. Come on. Where are they? Ah! Aha! Oh no! Fuck! They freaking stuck up behind me! Damn it! Okay, what do we have here? Overheats weapons, fuse explosives, disable turrets. Do I have anything else I can use? Do I have an explosive? Here it is, thermal detonator. Yeah. Jeez. Okay, I'm done fucking around. Let's play for real now. Oh, yeah, let's play for real. Because...
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower.
It's gonna get real annoying dying over and over and over.
We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad.
Apparently there, a guy didn't notice his friend die.
Get him, Del!
Screw it, you kill him. There we go. I'm just gonna stay in here for a little while. Maybe it would work out. Damn it! Ah! Shit! Oh no! The grenades! Ah, please! Okay, it was a flash grenade. I don't think that would have killed me. Yeah, well, I got grenades of my own now, bitch! Woo! Boom! Oh!
Need a shield!
Shield! What the hell? I guess the shield goes down whenever you shoot.
Whew! An officer.
Wait, are officers the one that... Yeah, they put down turrets, don't they? Give me a turret, please?
For the shock.
Fuck you. Oh, whoa, what was that? Where's that guy with the rocket launcher? Ah! Jeez. I'm gonna do that every time I see a rocket whizzing by. I'm just gonna go, ah! Even if it's not coming after me. Uh-oh. Nope, don't go up there again. I mean... That's kind of a given. I'm a very excitable person. Especially when I've had a lot of cotton. Where are you? Son of a bitch. There you are. Ah! Die! Okay. Let's take this really slow. Let's not get into any fist fights. Shit. Oh, please don't tell me that thing's gonna blow up. Okay, I don't think there's anything over there that's gonna explode. Okay. Where are you? Whoa, 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 whoa! Well, get away from the explosive barrel! Move your ass, Del! Jerk. Okay. I don't trust explosive barrels, because they like to blow me up. And I like to blow Rayman up with them.
All clear. Let's get to that lift.
Especially in Borderlands 2.
Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I hope when we stream Borderlands 2, Rayman plays as the psycho with the ability to hurt your friends.
I have an idea.
Or so I can shoot him in the back with Torg weapons again. Most of the time he got down, it was because of me shooting him with a Torg weapon.
Okay. We'll meet you at the tower.
Oh, we are.
Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
So we can actually hit stuff.
Get ready.
Hey, look, a little Roomba.
He'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Ooh, fancy.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead.
Hi, Bob. How's it going?
On the top floor.
Hope you have those papers turned in. What are you guys doing over here?
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse.
Okay, he's just like...
This could have been us.
Moving his arm around and shit. He's talking in...
Think about all the good we've done since Vardo, Stell. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
He's yeah. Not even sign language. He's not moving anything else but his arm.
Let's find Hask.
How's it going? He lasered any good rebels today, Chuck? No? Well, then you need to get your ass moving. Or you need to go laser them all to death. Oh, just imagine if they all aggro, like, right now. All these things! I would not be able to get anyway.
Their resources are dwindling.
Hey, what's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
You're gonna get mad at us for chatting? Jeez.
I hear the blockade starting.
Empire's a tight ass.
Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's.
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready?
Palpatine is God.
See you up top.
Do it.
Commander's up there now, wrapping things up.
Here comes the shitty elevator music.
Where is everyone?
Oh, poopy.
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Oh, you ask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them.
Did I call her Ido? Wasn't there someone in Star Wars named Ido?
Ido.
No, we can't let him get away.
Well, let's go kick his ass. I'm gonna come for you, motherfucker. Whoa! Okay, he might not be down there.
Look out!
Run down! Get off the
platform! Oh, you jerk off! I probably should have seen that coming. Oh, that sounds good. Let's do it. Yeah, I got remote mines now, punk! You guys are so...
No, we can't let him get away!
I don't have a rocket launcher unlocked. I don't have a rocket launcher unlocked, do I?
That Star Destroyer. That must be
yeah, let's shoot it so down with lasers.
Plan.
I wonder if I could just stick a detonate mine in.
Run down!
Shit, you threw like a freaking... Holy crap, Ido, you throw like shit. Okay, maybe I wasn't supposed to break that. Jeez. My mom can throw a mine better than that. Oh, hi, where'd you go?
We've got too many troopers on our position.
Yeah, and they're still as bad at shooting as ever. Okay, I take that back. And so am I.
Get him, droid.
No, not more grenades. Pop your head up. No.
The whole station knows we're here.
Okay.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Chinook Station.
So, am I backtracking? I'm backtracking. I would not want to go down an elevator with all these guys alerted to our presence, and my gun was going through the door.
Hask was just one part of the mission.
They must be part of the force. Where'd they all go? Why aren't they just here guarding the elevator so I can't get back down? They're stormtroopers. They're probably not smart enough to do that.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. Mm. So stay alert. Everyone spread out.
Snipe?
Commander
Ask
him. Wants them fell.
What? Oh my god, these damn grenades! Oh shit! Oh!
ATST!
God. ATST? Whoa! Oh boy. Oh shit! I can't kill that with this thing! I need a sniper! Did he just sneak up behind me? Where did he come from? What the hell? He stuck up behind me and broke my freaking back! He just fucking smashed my spinal cord! Okay, maybe I need a long-range weapon. Let's see. What is this thing? Okay, that's like a machine gun. That's a sniper rifle, I guess. Wait. The Blurg. What's this? It's probably just like a... That's like a machine gun, I think. That is probably a sniper rifle. Damn! That's a really good little pistol. Let's see. Let's... Oh, wait. Is that what I have equipped right now? Let's try this little pistol out. Wait. Is that the same as this, except as a pistol? Or is that the stat differences? Oh, that's the stat differences. Okay, let's try out the pistol.
Now what?
Pask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the ship? How'd you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Try that again.
With the X-Wings on the side of the station. Droid, is there anything close we can use?
Yeah.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So stay alert.
Okay, this is probably bad because it doesn't have a... It doesn't have a scope. Uh-oh. Okay, that was a bad idea. God, you throw like a fucking girl.
Keep your head down!
Ha-ha-ha. You know, like a girl. No, we can't have any sexism in this day and age. You know, YouTube's gonna take me down. The social justice warriors are gonna take me down. Yeah, this was a bad idea to take this thing. Oh, I fucked up. You know what? Oh, wait, I didn't die. Yeah, that was not a good idea. I didn't realize it didn't have a scope on it. Well, it does! How do you use the scope? Okay, it won't let me use the scope. Let's use something else. It'd probably be best just to stick with the one that I was using.
Now what?
Pask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fuel?
I'm going to switch out this grenade because
ships.
It's not going to work. It just doesn't go far enough.
The side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer to this?
Alright, let's get rid of the detonate grenade. Just go with the standard thermal grenade. Probably goes a lot farther. I mean, I know it's a mine and all, but it can't be that heavy. Unless you use Time Splitter's logic, where mines don't go very far.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone, spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Damn it! Can I just shoot that thing? I have to check if there's a briar. There's a rocket launcher in there.
Enemy rocket launcher.
I don't know where that grenade went, but I can tell you right now, it didn't do anything. Oh! What the shit just happened? Did they shoot me through the wall? Damn! What kind of explosions do they have? Please tell me I have a rocket launcher or something. Do I really have to use a shotgun? Is that all I have is a shotty? Yeah, that's all I have is a shotgun. I don't have a rocket launcher or anything. I don't think that's going to work against an AT-ST. I don't know, just like, the only thing I have is this... What was that? Oh. I don't know what to use against an AT-ST. Like, they don't give me a rocket launcher or anything.
Hask was just one part of the mission.
Oh, wait, rocket launchers are special like turrets, aren't they? Oh, I didn't even take the damn turret, did I?
We're gonna need ships.
Ah! I forgot to take the damn turret with me. I kept dying so much that I just completely forgot about it. So there might be a rocket launcher sitting around here somewhere, though.
Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Maybe I can go back and get that turret?
They're still
looking
for us.
I don't know where I'm at. No,
until I open fire.
You got it.
Let's sneak around and see if we can see anything useful. I don't think they're going to let me go down here. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's one of those unlockables.
You're up.
All right.
I think that's the wrong way.
Shit. Yeah, you don't say. I'm just trying to find something to take that thing down with. You didn't see no rebel scum. You're seeing shit. Let me take you down first. Oh, damn it!
Skywalker!
A what? Oh no! They're planes now! God damn it! Stupid thermal grenades! Ah! Oh, you son of a bitch! Fuck those damn grenades! It gives me like freaking two seconds to react to it, and I can't because I'm panicking. I'm like, oh shit, it's a grenade! I gotta get away from it. And then I just do shit like this, like ah! I should be using my damn shield to block it out, but.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert.
Okay, I'm gonna go back over here this time.
Commander Hask wants them found.
Maybe I can jack that TIE fighter over there and destroy it. maybe it would let me, I don't know. Whoops. Oh boy.
Enemy with heavy weapons spotted.
No, please!
Shields up, droid!
Ah, you didn't get me that time, did you, jerk? Fuck off.
Scout Walker!
E-grenade! Oh shit! This is damn explosions! God, those things are so powerful! They go through walls and objects! Jeez!
Need to disable.
Oh no! They're advancing! Okay, if they advance, at least there's a choke point there, so they can't flank me. Yeah, I shoot like a stormtrooper. They're the best marksman in the galaxy, and they can't hit broadside of a barn. You know, I don't remember who the hell Iden is too much, but you know, she's as good as a stormtrooper, which makes me as good as a stormtrooper because it's my fault. I am the best. Shit! Stop shooting me through the damn walls, man! Fucking god! It's just like Overwatch all over again. People are always hitting me with shit through walls and stuff. I hate it. It's like the walls have this weird hitbox to them where
now what?
You can sometimes
Hask
hit people.
Just
through
one
them.
Part of the mission.
Just weird. And that's what's happening here. They're like their
We're
explosions are
ships.
So powerful. It just ignores
we
the damn walls.
The squad in the tower, so stay
alert.
Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Alright, fuck it. Let's go a little more apeshit.
Droid, is there anything closer?
I know I should be using my shield more, but goddamn, when they're going through walls and stuff. See, what's hitting me right now? What? I'm using grenade spam. Watch this. Do you like exploding through walls? Well, so do I. Bitch. How do you like that? Oh shit, I hit R1. Oh, I didn't mean to hit. Oh, that was a waste. Damn it! No. Eat grenade! Jerk. Oh no! There, hit the right button. Wait, that's increased damage, right? Die! 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 Get rid of this motherfucker! No, no, please. Okay, we're all good. I'll fill you full of lasers. Move! Down, you freaking pit! What? No, no, fuck, fuck, fuck! I fucking activated the shield, you stupid bitch! Nutsack! I hit the fucking L1 and R1! Holy shitballs! Fucking...
Now what?
Hask was just
it's like you have to do it just like...
You still wanna take out the
a second before...
We're gonna need ships.
I don't... Yeah, fucking shit!
We lost comms with a squad in the tower! So stay alert!
I'm gonna keep shooting this guy now.
Commander Hask wants them found.
I wonder if it's possible to actually sneak over. I guess nobody was piloting it. Oh shit! No! Fuck that! Fuck that noise. Holy shit, this thing lasts forever. Don't tell me they just threw one in here. They're gonna be over there, aren't they? Where did they go? Maybe they're all dead.
Enemy, heavy weapons ahead.
Oh, yep, they snuck over there. Oh, not with the more dead threatened of the detonators. No!
Shield me!
Look! Look, what the fuck! Stupid shield!
Droid, slice that.
No, don't slice that! Okay, I think that went way too far. No! Whoa, shit, it's a freaking... what was this called? Cluster grenade, jeez. Oh, I can shoot through this. That's not gonna work very well, though. Suck on that. Yeah, the shield has, like, a half second delay or something, because, like, you gotta spawn. Oh, shit, no! Fuck! Fuck! Now I'm gonna grenade myself to death! Jesus! I can't play this game for shit! No, please! Come on! Okay. We're alive. I don't know what's hitting the shield, but... As long as I'm alive, I don't give a shit. Please die already! I forgot, can you cook thermal grenades? Oh. I died, Shit. I just wanna get rid of that fucking Yeah, there we go.
PTSD destroyed.
Whew, that's the main threat out of the way. Oh, look at this guy over here. No, please, God, no. What is with you? Die. Are you just hiding behind a little pole or something? What is going on over there? Please stop throwing shit at me. Stupid cluster grenades, man. Jeez. Okay. We got this. We got this by the balls. Just need to be a little more careful. Okay. Come on. Die already! Shit balls. Okay, I think he's dead. Whoa! Jesus, what is exploding? He's died. Oh, Jesus. Is there a rocket launcher? Where is it? No? Oh, I see you.
Protect me!
Oh no, please. Okay, that didn't actually affect me. Okay, that hurts. Trying to get rid of this jerk. Okay. And now let's get rid of this last one. I'm gonna complete this goddamn part.
Watch out! Joy, shield me!
How are they so damn good at throwing stuff? Like, jeez, they need to play Star Wars Baseball. They can throw like a mile. There probably is a Star Wars Baseball for all I know. Oh, why wouldn't there? You play baseball with lightsabers, and they end up like disintegrating the ball. Okay, forget it. You kill him. I'm not gonna risk dying. So, I wonder if there's gonna be a Star Wars themed MLB. Okay, are those explosive? That answers that question. Where the hell are they? Please don't be right behind me. Oh shit. Okay. Is there any more baddies in here? Oh! Now there's a rocket launcher! Okay, I don't want one of those. That would have been helpful earlier against the STST. Hey, that's an ATST? ATST? ATATs are the big ones, right? Fuckers. I think it's like PTSD.
Officer nearby.
Super. I'm okay, boy. It's a goddamn ET-90. You stupid son of a bitch. You're fucking stupid.
Droid, go.
How is it that no one has revved their keyboards up to correct every little mistake I make in the Star Wars lore? Oh yeah, it's because nobody watches my crappy fucking videos.
Fine.
I don't blame you, I wouldn't want to watch me either.
TIE fighters ahead.
Nice, that's perfect.
Okay, good, then I can blow them down with... Or I just use the TIE fighter itself. Hey!
Oh, come on.
I wanted that, you jerk! Now what do I do? I wonder if I should have shot a rocket at it. Then nobody can have it. If I can't have it, nobody can. Oh, what's this thing?
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It what has is weapons. This? What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms.
Electronic countermeasures, brakes, and prevents enemy missile. Starfighter, temporary speed boost, and brakes after missile lock.
Dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what, you were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
Yeah, this tiny little thing versus those gigantic things.
All we need to do is take up the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car eastbound on your destroyer.
Or the fuel station
thing is patched into Imperial comms.
Okay, so just
at least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful.
My finger's getting itchy.
Acknowledge, Command.
Uh-oh. Getting itchy. Let's not fire stuff. Okay, now I can fire stuff.
That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Probe cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Nothing needs this Savannah gas. Trying, Command. It's a slippery
one. Kill me if you can. Kill them if you can, losers! Okay, they're probably gonna kill me. Come here. Ah!
Good shot!
Kill me if you can. Ah! Okay, I'll just kill myself. Yep, here we go again.
When I said we needed a ship, I should
They don't need to kill me. I'll just kill myself.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Yeah.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
We're going to be here for a while, because I'm probably going to crash and get myself killed 100 times.
No. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
Mm-hmm. That is the craziest thing
I don't
ever
think
heard.
I'm supposed to attack the Star Destroyers themselves.
I love Oops. It!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
So there's three of these things I gotta blow up.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command.
Oh boy. Whoops.
That cloud car is making
a shit,
delivery.
Wait. Okay.
Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Probe cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
Okay. One more fuel cell.
We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Savannah gas. Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
I'm barely going any speed at all, and you can't freaking hit me. You guys just suck at your job, you know that? In fact, they can't kill me. Only I can kill me. Because I'm stupid. Okay, one
pilot
more
one
to blow
two.
Up.
We cannot fire our cannons until fueling completes, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them!
I'm about to ignite the whole thing myself.
We miss,
oh, God!
Fuel cells. We'll all die. Then don't miss.
Good shot!
Whee!
That was the last one. Too bad
I'm out of here.
Slipped through our fingers.
Nope. You're not gonna kill me. If you were to kill me now, your 3-liter Star Destroyer is gonna get blown up. Boom.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
Hey, aren't you supposed to get work tech? Oh, right.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now.
Well,
we should call
out. Kind of middle of streaming, so we'll
relax.
Take a look
one
at it later.
Strike team, we'll be fine.
And if it's not,
so am I playing as Lando now?
Turbo lasers.
Okay, well, I'm not done streaming.
This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
Scouting
I only brought you for the company, but look at that.
So he's got smoke grenades. Focuses on up to 5 enemies before delivering a fury of powerful shots. Oh, so he's got high noon. I know counters and deploys a sticky device which reveals nearby enemies and shots. Okay.
Tactical analysis.
Give me a break.
He's a black McCree.
I know my way around Solace. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
Oh, that's cool. Stay quiet. I don't know the very meaning of quiet. I also don't know the meaning of aiming my gun. Ooh, that hurt. Wrong button. Can't see me. High noon. That didn't work. That's exactly what I do in Overwatch. I use high noon and kill like one person with it. Die! Oh, jeez. Shrivia just ate that shit. Oh, crap! Cluster flash grenades. Get out of here. Does that only hit one person? What the hell? Man, your high noon sucks, Lando. Jeez. Nope, 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 nope! Fuck. At least it was a flash grenade. It's high noon. Or not! Oh, fuck.
That's that.
Follow my lead.
I don't really understand how his high noon works.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you.
You know, I've been thinking of something for quite a while, but I don't think I ever mentioned it, but has anyone ever noticed that in pre-sequel... in pre-sequel, Nisha has kind of a similar ability, and she also says High Noon. And that game came out way before Overwatch. Okay, I don't know where exactly High Noon came from, but... kind of an interesting ability that I have. Samisha's is a lot different.
We
can't get in.
I want to play pre-sequel.
Restart the assembly line.
Again.
It should carry
Nobody
us
likes
inside.
Pre-sequel except us. I mean, pre-sequel is a really good
climb
game.
Climb into
it's
the
just,
cockpit.
Well, it does have some flaws, of course.
Hey, can you move?
There's some really annoying stuff about it.
I know. You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
It just wasn't as good as the other one.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
But that's what you said about rescuing
machines
Han Solo
from
Jabba's palace.
You figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Don't worry, we'll just go in and blow them all up.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely
Where are
do not
we in
miss
right
this.
Now?
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Oh. So would you just use this? Or not! Because apparently they didn't put it together well enough.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Start going apeshit. Come on, they gotta have hit a collectible around here somewhere. How did you notice that? Fucking psychic guards. This is easy. They're just stormtroopers. They can't shoot any better than I can. Oh. I take it back. I don't take it back. Ha ha ha. You guys suck. The hell out of here. Explosive barrel right behind me. I don't want to stand near those explosives. Any shiny goodies around? Whoa! I said shiny goodies, not shiny lasers that would take my head off. That's a miracle. That's like the first time in an area I haven't died in a while. So how do we go about shutting this place down? Oh. Maybe it's that giant blue blip on the screen. Now the question is, how the hell do you get to that giant blue blip on the screen? Well, maybe you just walk around up these stairs and go in there and do it.
You know what you're doing, right?
Nope.
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes.
Jeez.
Why? What are you gonna do?
So improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Oh, shrimp. Damn it! I think he lost a little more than his gamble. Alright, where is that turret at? There you are. Seriously, I got smoked! You can't see through it! Got a hole! It's time to... No! God, that doesn't work! Can't get the damn thing to work!
Just like Drift.
Okay, I think you just killed your friend there. Out of here. Oh, here we go again. Fuck! Oh, yeah. It's not working in my favor. I'll be really accurate for smoke. Please don't kill me. Fuck it, go back in the first. Oh, that works. Yeah, I'd rather have centered third person. That would work better.
Just like Strip to miss out on all the fun.
You know what's strange? Like, normally I don't like centered third person, but I'm starting to think that centered third person is a little bit better than original. At least in certain kinds of games like this. This works a little bit better. Don't be any more back there. Oh, you're the ones who are killing me, huh? All right. Sorry, I can't really think of much to say. I'm just trying to concentrate and get rid of these guys. Alert. Jeez. Get out of here. Get your fat ass over there, Lando. Jeez. How did she just throw that at? High noon again. Oh crap! Yeah, now it's time to die. Don't you dare throw a detonator! Funny how this game encourages you just to shoot wildly like this. Wait, what the fuck? Because whenever you, whenever it overheats, you can get a power boost, which is nice. And you have unlimited ammo, so you can pretty much do whatever you want. Just go ape shit. No one's gonna blame you.
Those lava pumps could be just what I'd need.
Oh, wow. Let's see. Jesus juice! Ow. Damn it! Come on. Oh, no! Ow! Okay, that did not hurt too much, thankfully. Buff doesn't last very long. Man, this is a really powerful pistol. It's high noon. It's not high noon. Oh, this gun only works at noon. Get out of here. Maybe I shot it a minute too early.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Okay, yes, indeed. Those are your explosives.
Now then, let's see what this does.
So, which one of these consoles do I play with? This one.
Lava bomb operating at 200%. Overflow imminent.
Oh.
Problem solved.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna rise. Where do I go? Game? Oh shit! Yeah. No! Hoo-hoo! It's high noon. Okay.
You're
oh boy.
The factory with lava?
Hand the camera to lock on
no,
the phone.
No, I'm setting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons?
I gotta get the fuck out of here. This place is getting filled with
I'll
lava.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
Okay. Well, I gotta get the fuck out of here, so. I use everything to my advantage. Whoa, that's a lot of bads. Oh boy. This might not go well. It's fine. There we go. That's a little bit better. Damn it! I hate these sensitive R3 buttons and stuff. Jeez. Oh, please tell me you threw that in the lava. Stop it! Oh my god! Stop meleeing, dude! He didn't put down a turret, did he? Right, let's get the hell out of here. I don't know if the lava's actually still rising or not. It might be. Okay, maybe it's not actually rising.
My position of walker just right. I should be able to cross over.
Damn it. I don't suppose I'm getting down there.
That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
Push them buttons. That's what I would do.
I don't have time for this.
Stupid locker. Just shoot the thing. Plan B. Oh, just shoot this. Hey, it works. You can't argue with results.
Good enough for me.
You can't argue with those results. Jeez.
Good enough for me.
There. I'm trying to get out. I just can't fucking fall into the lava.
Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Kind of a problem if Lando is, like, you know, kind of completely melted.
Ready,
wait, what?
Look, I'm taking
I
another
think I'm going
MSS.
To the damn mission area. Jeez.
Driv, I could kiss you.
Where exactly do you want me to go? Do you want me to use this? No. Where is he? Oh, he's in the AT-AT.
Hey, you paying attention over there?
I'm
Get
coming.
Here.
I just didn't know which one you wanted me to take. Calm your tits, Shriv.
This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that
shuttle. Oh my god. Okay, there
we go. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
Which way do we go?
With pleasure.
Well, we're not going that way.
Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
And this thing is about
that
to
was
die.
The sound of my plan working perfectly.
That didn't work. So instead of doing that, let's try something a little. Not as stupid.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground.
Okay.
Cops, what can I do? Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup. With pleasure.
Here they come.
Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our
yeah,
cargo?
We're being stupid and kind
what's
of distracting the facility.
Girl,
come on, shoot!
Man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Stop shaking it!
Aiden! Aiden, are you still there?
I
lost her. What was that?
And I just shot
that
the silo, didn't I?
I am working Wait. Perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian!
I'm going as fast as I can, but if I run straight into enemy fire, this thing's gonna get blown up. Again. Never said I was a good pilot.
The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
That was a very bad shot.
Die.
My time for revenge again. All those times that I keep getting killed by STS, ATSTs. Fuck, this thing regenerates, otherwise I would never be able to beat this.
Stormtroopers!
Whoa! So many of them! Please move! Move, you fat piece of shit! It's stuck! Holy shit, nuggets, this thing. Hit anything with these freaking missiles. I'm expecting a stormtrooper just to like show up behind me and destroy this thing. No.
Unless this walker can fly, I think we're out of options.
Uh-oh. Give me that back. Yeah, that might have been a slight problem.
If I die here, I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
Cheers.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Alright, time to end. Once and for all, until I start the DLC. I don't know, is this the final mission?
Karabast. I'm picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Oh, I will. I'm the protagonist.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Poor Shriv.
Nice.
That down star
you want me to land this thing?
Armor reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Mike, we can cut off those bombers from inside.
Okay, thankfully I don't actually have to land it.
Find somewhere to land.
If I were to land it, it would have been like, you know, shrapnel up in that crash ship. Believe me, you don't want to watch me land stuff. Okay.
I know this was my idea, but how
wait,
are
what are these? What are these?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
So I have that ability and I have that ability. And a thermal grenade. I don't know what those two do. I'm not really sure how to check either. Okay, we'll just figure it out the hard way.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any...
We're gonna do this stealthily. And it's actually gonna work. Yeah, right. I can stealth up here and take over that turret that I just saw. This is gonna work just fine.
Enemy heavy!
It's not gonna work fine at all. Ah! Not when they're shooting rockets at me. Fuck. There you go. Shit. This is not the kind of, this is not my first choice of a goddamn cock. That's not my first choice of gun to take, but. Okay, I can't actually change it out. Where's the one that I like? What the hell? Here it is. Hey, what's this? What the fuck? Scannon, pulse cannon. Okay. Well, let's keep that stuff then.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage.
Okay, let's do something a little bit different. Because clearly that rocket launcher guy is not gonna help me.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any.
Where's the guy with the rocket launcher? There he is. That might not have been him. Are you?
Need some healing!
What the hell?
Nice.
Oh, I didn't know you did.
Need a disable.
Kill it. Wow. That was cool. Please no! Please no! Fucking shit. Okay, there's still a dude with a rocket launcher somewhere. Now, where can he be? There you are, you son of a bitch. Good thing they still shoot like stormtroopers, even with rocket launchers. Okay, good. So, oh shit! That's a really useful ability. What the hell? Get out of here. No, 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 please, no. Who's that screaming? The hell's going on over there? Get away and deploy another turret. Pop your head up so I can kill you. Smartass. Alright, smarty pants, eat this. Oh, thank God, right on.
That's all.
Fuck! Hey, I was gonna kill him.
Detonator's here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. We just need those detonators.
Just need to stay alive. There we go.
More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Okay. TIE Fighter up top.
Right, heavy weapons. Now.
You fucking bastard. I couldn't even react to that. Well, if you're going to give me a rocket launcher, I don't care for the pulse cannon. What do we got up here? What's this? Oh. Okay, I see. Wait a minute. Oh, this will take up an ability slot. Okay. Sweet. Okay, let's do that then. I don't have my rocket launcher! You son of a bitch! Give me it. The hell just happened? Why didn't the rocket go off? Duh. Try again. Fucking rocket launcher, man.
Find heavy weapons now.
Will you fucking seriously? Is it actually shooting? What's wrong with the damn thing? Okay. Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
You bet they didn't see that coming.
Enemy heavy!
Oh, fuck!
Scan for me, droid.
Oh.
Keep your head down!
What was that health ability then? Yeah, eat my grenades, butthole. Where? Alright, let's get the hell in there before I die.
So, where do we plant these guns?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly.
Turn Star Wars into a Michael Bay movie.
Detonator planted.
Whoops. You know, I forgot. What's that new Han Solo movie coming out? I wonder if it's going to be as ridiculous as the other ones.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, I made a joke about it, like saying, what is this? What is this? It's a gun. I made a joke about it saying that they're probably gonna go, oh, Han Solo and Greedo were friends. And he had a female sidekick. Or, no, actually, Han Solo was taking orders from some lady. Because of all this social justice warrior gender shit. the hell did I survive that? Lacking in, like, human racial diversity, they're lacking in fucking alien diversity. We need more alien characters. Like, why not have a movie dedicated totally to Jawas and stuff? Fucking racist for Jawas. Dedicated solely to sand bandits, huh? What are you saying, Dern? Okay. I'm just gonna drop that right now. Focus on shooting up the stormtroopers. Really much else to say or do. That, however, is a stormtrooper.
That's all of them.
Alright, let's just go home. You know, for all the shit that's going on, this game doesn't really have a whole lot of diversity. Like, most of the game is just shooting either the rebels or shooting the stormtroopers. Like, There's no giant alien monsters or any of that kind of shit. You know, you'd think a universe with all this diversity, all these alien creatures, and all these, you know, sentient alien people, you'd think they'd be able to squeeze in, you know, fighting something other than stormtroopers and rebels. The other games did it. Well, as far as I know, Jedi Academy, I think was the one, had, you know, a sand place. Get the fuck in there. I don't know. This is the only one I've actually really played. There. Get in the damn TIE fighter. I'm just saying, like, you know, there could have been more stuff to fight than just these guys. And those stupid bugs. That was really bad.
Feels like.
Then again, I kind of think that they didn't really give that much about the campaign. They cared more about their multiplayer. This, you know, where you have to spend like 8 million hours unlocking Darth Vader.
There's no breaking through their fleet, not yet.
Which apparently they decided just to completely drop all that crap and give you all the characters.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So what am I doing? Just killing TIE fighters and stuff? Oh, never mind. I'm gonna kill this guy.
So what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
Captain Lindsay!
There goes that thing.
Ah!
I'm trying to watch that thing,
survivors.
You know, explode,
now.
Go down. Stop shooting me.
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
Okay, so now we just...
TIE fighters inbound.
I can do that.
Let's take them down. Fighter is down.
You know, I could just, like, take out all their TIE fighters by myself. Because
TIE
I have a regenerating
destroyed.
Ship, and this is really easy.
Commander Iden
versus
Inferno Squad.
Of course,
help is on the way, Captain.
What's video game logic that I'm you know, able to kill all these things.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander.
Right.
We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Why do we have to get out of the fucking TIE fighter? The TIE fighter, the X-Wing. Why the hell do we have to get out of that stupid ship? Just fucking destroy it with the ship, dude. That seems like a really bad idea.
We can't evacuate.
You're kidding!
Have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
You don't think it would be better to shoot it with the freaking X-Wings?
Stay here and lay down cover fire.
Maybe there's a reason for it that I'm just not seeing. Maybe it'd just be too easy for them to shoot those down. It just seems like it would be a better idea.
Trip. This is Inferno Squad.
Oh, that's what we're doing.
Requesting an orbital strike.
What did you just say?
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Watch out! I think I just did.
Enemy heavy!
And that didn't work as well as I hoped it would. Is there another one around here? There it is. Or I can just use this. I could use it if the game would actually let me. You're telling me that that turret can't hurt that freaking STS? AT-AT, shut up. AT-AT. Okay, is there more stuff?
We need more orbital strikes, Inferno!
Yes, I know, but why are they scattered all around the place? Where are they? How are those things?
We hit those boxes with more orbital barrages.
Well, maybe you should try to keep them closer together so that I can find them, dipshit.
Go! Get out of here!
Where? Down here? Oh, I don't know. Oh, it was in my inventory. God damn it. I thought I used it! Hold on. Well, apparently I'm blind as a goddamn bat.
The walkers are still coming!
Hit him again, Hayden. Oh, lovely. Enemy reinforcements are here!
Yep, I'm blind as a goddamn bat. Well, shit. I don't even know what to say about that. That was my own dumb fault.
One more, and that walker is done for.
You know, it reminds me of, like, I think it was yesterday. Me and Rave Man were playing. No, wait, it was 2 days ago. Me and Rave Man were playing For the King. I saw one of those Godspires. I saw a Godspire, and I was like, hey, Rave Man, why don't you go over there and get that Godspire? He's like, I already did. And I'm immune to explosions. Please die. I'm like, wait, what? You already did? Yeah, I... Apparently I didn't notice that he already got that spire that he went to earlier. Even though it displayed it right next to his name.
The second AT-AT is down.
That's all we need.
Now who the fuck shoot me?
Thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
What the fuck are you doing over here? We win, and then I die. Well, there's that heal ability. You know, I want that. Shit. celebrate our victory, and then I get killed, and we had to do it the whole thing over again.
Inferno, we're falling back to the evacuation
zone. Del, let's get nice Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Jeez. So, where are we headed?
Imperial reinforcements!
Yep. Line him up, line him down. What was that line from? What game was that? Oh shit, no, please!
Captain Lindsay, welcome to the Corvus.
Damn it!
Trip, help our friends to the Corvus.
Got it! Everybody move!
Get out of here, you stupid heavy! What the hell? Well, everybody get on the ship except me. Sure.
Go! Get out of here!
Why are you staying here? Well, if I try
I'm
to leave...
Aboard.
Del can't take off with you standing there, Commander.
What do you want me to do? Why can't I go with you? You just want to leave me down here to fight the rest of the Stormtroopers myself? Jeez, what a dick.
Time, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Okay, we got our
ships. That orbital strike thing for...
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
Nah,
you almost
better
sound like
stuff.
You're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Have you seen those orbital cannons in Grand Theft Auto 5? I have not actually seen one of those fire. But all I know is you can shoot anybody you want with it, because that's a really dick thing to do. It costs a shit ton of money. That would be stupid. That is stupid. I guess if you really want somebody
down.
Dead,
find out where else we
like
can
some
help.
Asshole who kept killing you, go ahead and shoot him with that.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
The Empire never dies. No matter how much of their Death Stars you blow up, no matter how much of their shit you break, no matter how many people you kill, they're always gonna still be there.
Commander, we have a problem.
It's really weird. It's like a word that
your father ends. He's found us.
Chuckle. It's also serious.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down.
We took a going.
Got one.
Okay. Ah. Fox. Oh, okay. I wish I would have read that earlier.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
Speaking of Star Fox, I'm probably going to be streaming that eventually.
Let's
Star Fox 64.
Yes, Commander.
I'm going to do probably a lot of nostalgic games that I played as a kid. And a lot of these I could never friggin' beat. On Star Fox 64, I was always able to do easy mode because I could never figure out how the fuck to get
bomber
to the
down.
Other planets. Sometimes you have to do some really insane stuff
one.
To get to the other galaxies. Well, not just around galaxies, but other places. Oh my god, Danzy, jeez. Your ass.
Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way. Corvus is hit.
Kill them as fast as I can. I am literally fucking these dudes up. Stay
Bomber
alive.
Down.
Okay, they don't really do very much damage.
Bomber down.
Oh shit. Hit him.
All
boom.
Right, who's next?
Who's bombing who now? Tie
squadron inbound, but
no
something's different. They're coming right for you.
Yeah, they want me dead. I keep blowing their stuff up.
Hello, Iden.
Pask. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe
use the force.
You and Del are the least
I don't have
of my concerns today. There's more going on.
I don't
here
know what to do about
understand.
That.
Squadron, attack!
Fuck me! I can't even see where the laser's coming from. I can't avoid that.
Scratch one.
I can't even see his bitch ass. Let's see how you like it. Come on, he's like a frontal boss or something. Oh, jeez. I can't see where I'm being shot from. I don't have a missile jammer. There's so much
the
shit hitting me, and I have no idea
for
where.
And your new republic.
I wonder, is he really the final boss?
You're on the wrong side of history.
Alright, Buckle. I know he had the same idea.
You track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
Fuck!
No, I'm just curious to hold.
Dude, what the fuck is shooting me? I have no damn idea who is constantly hitting me or how to avoid
you
it.
You and your new republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
What the fuck? I don't know.
This is the end, Iden. For you and your new republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
Dude, what the fuck? Seriously.
This is the end, Iden.
Dude, what is with the fucking insta-kill?
Republic. No, you're on the wrong side of history.
What the fuck is wrong with this thing? Cool insta-kill, fuckhead!
This is the end, Iden.
Oh my Christ! How are you supposed to
republic.
Fucking do this?
No. You're on the wrong side of history.
What in the fuck is going on?
Track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No, I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
The Admiral ordered me to find you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullen really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
What is hitting me?
I never wanted to be your enemy, Hal.
You shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live. So I will see you dead.
What is troubling you? You're fighting me like a bitch, man.
Dude, what the fucking Christ?
This is the end, Aiden. For you and your new republic.
Oh my god.
No. You're on the wrong side of history.
How the fuck? I would love to know why this game is so fucking retarded that I keep randomly dying. Serious fucking Lee.
For you and your new republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history. Did you track me down to yourself or did my
dude? It's impossible! What the fuck is wrong with this shit?
And your new republic.
No.
You cannot avoid that damn missile! If it locks on, you're instantly dead. And I just instantly die anyway, regardless of a missile or not! There is no fucking way! I'm just dying because the game says
I'm dying. For you and your new republic.
No. You're on the wrong side of history. Track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
Oh my god!
I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
What the fuck? What is hitting me?
The Admiral ordered me to fight you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullen really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
What the fuck?
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
I never wanted to be your enemy, Hass.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live.
Where is his ass?
So I will see you dead.
What the fuck? Honestly! Dude, I am dying by nothing!
This is the end, Aiden. For you.
What is wrong with this fucking
republic.
Game?
No. You're on the wrong side of history.
No matter what I do, I just die because the game fucking randomly kills me. And again, dead because random.
This is the end, Aiden.
What am I supposed
to
fucking do?
New Republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
How do I prevent the missile from locking the fuck on?
Did you track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
How do I not instantly die?
No. I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
Aiden.
What are you hitting me?
To fight you. Your attacks on Bespin and Zealot really got under his skin.
And I bet
what
you
is hitting me right now? Explain!
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
I never wanted to be your enemy, Hass.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live. So I will see you dead.
What is hitting me right now, man? I don't know. I'm just doing random shit, hoping for the best. Please lock on. Fucking die! Die! Come on, you fucking asshole. I'm done playing this shit. I'm a bitch! Died by nothing! This is so broken! Thank you, I died by nothing because this is such a fucking good right
you
wrong part of the
and
game,
your
right?
New Republic.
No, you're on the wrong side.
Oh
of
my god, this is fucking retarded! I keep dying out of fucking random. It's impossible. It's so fucking stupid.
This is the end, Iden.
What is wrong
you
with this?
And your new republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
How do you not randomly die?
This is the end, Iden. For you and your new republic.
No, it's impossible.
No. It's just you're on the wrong side of history.
This is the most ridiculously stupid thing I have ever seen.
You track me down yourself or did my...
Nope. Died at random.
Dude, what is wrong with this horrid shit?
You cannot ever beat it. You just die out of random. You die because the game decides that you do. There is no way to avoid this goddamn missile shit.
Did you track me down yourself or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No, I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
Why does the final boss have to be in these fucking stupid TIE fighters? That's really stupid.
The
Admiral ordered me to find you. Your attacks on Bespin and Celestron.
Dude, I don't know what the fuck is killing me! This is seriously the stupidest fucking shit I've ever seen! I just died!
For you and your new republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
Oh my god! How am I dying?
This is the end, Zion. For you and your new republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
This is the most retarded thing I have ever fucking
This is played. The end, Aiden. For you and your new republic.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
It's just so fucking broken.
Track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No, I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
The Admiral ordered me to find you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullis really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
I would love to know what the fuck is hitting me!
I never wanted to be your enemy, Hass.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live. So I will see you dead.
Kill this idiot before I have a fucking heart attack! Please! God, man, I'm begging you! I'm begging you, die! Fuck! Where did he go? What is hitting me? Oh my god, why did it bug? Dude, the fuck? Turning! soon.
What the hell?
How? How the fuck did I randomly fucking die?
This is
such a broken fucking game.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
No, this is retarded. This is the stupidest shit I've ever played in my life. Yep, keep fucking killing me. This is so fucking broken. You cannot beat this idiot because you always will randomly die.
No, you're on the wrong side of history.
Yep, just like that. You cannot beat this fucking retard. You will always die out of pure random. It's just sometimes it lets you live a little longer. There is no fucking goddamn rhyme or reason to this. This is the worst game I've ever played. This is just so fucking stupid.
This is the end, Aiden. For you and your new republic.
This is the end because this part is so broken you cannot beat it. I wish I never bought this shit!
Did you track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No, I'm just
curious. This ship didn't have such worthless weaponry...
The Admiral ordered me to fight you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullust really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
How is he hitting me?
I never
no matter what I do,
enemy,
I cannot evade him.
Have turned your back on the
because
empire.
He just has these homing fucking lasers or something.
To. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. Don't deserve to live. So
he's, he's having all these fucking TIE fighters coming out of butt-fuck nowhere. Oh good, now he's gonna have infinite missiles because of course he does. Such an annoyingly stupid fight. I don't even like space games. Honestly, I really don't. I don't like games where you fly through space and shit. You know, I don't like games with aerial combat. Everyone is designed in such an idiotic way like this. Of course I'm gonna keep getting hit and dying because I have no idea where he even is shooting from. He just has this ability to turn on a dime. The ship that I'm given sucks cock. Slow it is. What is hitting me? Who?
Nope.
use my damn missiles every damn time. So fucking shitty. Fuck this. Fuck this. This is just beyond fucked. So who wants to go play some Bloodborne? You know, a game...